Adrian Neville certainly isn't the biggest superstar on the roster, but that hasn't stopped him from being incredibly successful.
No, it hasn't, Cole. Just ask Bo Dallas, who Adrian Neville beat to become NXT champion back in February of 2014.
Struggling for control. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. He's still not through. Reversal. An elbow. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Adrian Neville coming up with the power to move this match in his favor. What in the world did we just see? That was amazing.
Sami Zayn on the offensive.
Incredible agility. A moonsault. There's one for the highlight reel.
And he doesn't stay down for long.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
And Adrian Neville powers his way out.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship advantage. You can lose the match, but still keep the title. Sami Zayn is conjuring up some good momentum here.
Again with the elbow.
Oh,
Adrian Neville sees the opening.
Textbook snap there.
Ooh. And Adrian Neville gets dropped.
Well, I guess gravity can ground this guy after all.
Sami Zayn sees the chance to go aerial.
Oh, no!
And will this be it?
And Adrian Neville with the kick out.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
He took too much time, and boy, did he pay the price.
Oh! Perched high, this could be big.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Count.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam. Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here.
He's going for the pin. This could be
a kick out at 2.5. Reversal. Adrian Neville showing his prowess.
Two.
And there's the reversal.
Three.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Four.
Sami Zayn a second time. Last second.
Whoa!
Oh, man!
That'll take the wind out of your sails.
That should do it right there.
And here goes Adrian high for the first time tonight.
Well, he's the guy that's opponent, and what's he going for here?
Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Nice dodge there.
That's it. He's done.
His shoulders are down. Two.
You see that goal?
Shoulders down. Two. Wow. Look at that great flexibility. He's in a bad spot here.
Oh, man.
And there's the drop kick.
Oh, the elbow connects.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
We got a cover.
Two. And he snaps off the Hurricane Rana.
What do we got here?
There's the uppercut. Trying to put him away.
I don't know how he can counter this. I don't know how he's going to get out of this here.
You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
And standing before you, your winner, folks, Sami Zayn.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, Sami Zayn.
Wow, what a match. What an effort by these combatants.
And boy, did that submission hold look painful.